Hello guys, welcome back to the Civil Engineering YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel for more videos. Today our lecture is about to find the centroid of the given trapezoid. This is a trapezoidal shape in which the two lines above and below are parallel to one another, while the two lines are anti-parallel. So this shape is known as the trapezoid, and we are interested to find the trapezoid of the centroid of this trapezoid. I will explain this by taking one example in solving this example. So watch this video full to know about the centroid of trapezoid. The centroid of the trapezoid can be known to us by using this formula. The y bar is equal to the h by 3 and to b plus 2a dividing by b plus a. Y bar with means the centroid from the bottom. It is in the y axis, in the vertical. This is y bar. It is unknown to us. And these are the B value, the bottom length. The upper length is represented by A. The height of this trapezoid is represented by H. So this, I am taking one example. Let's consider that A is known to us as 4 cm, B is 10 cm, and height is 5 cm. So we are interested that at what distance this centroid of this trapezoidal is. This center is not going to be the centroid. We justly say that the h by 2 and 5 by 2 we comes out to be 2.5 centimeter. No, this is the wrong way to find the centroid of this trapezoid. The centroid can be defined as the in which the whole area acts at the center of the object. So we call it the centroid. So we can find the centroid of the trapezoid by this formula, not by this same ratio like we do in the rectangle. So y bar is equal to the h is given as 5 dividing it by 3 and b is 10 plus 2 and a is given to us 4. So again dividing by b, which is 10 plus a, where a is 4. So by solving this, 5 by 3 and from the above 8 plus 10, 18, and here 14. By solving this we get 90 dividing by 42, which comes out to be 2.14 centimeter. It means that the centroid of this is now from the bottom, it's equal to the 2.14 centimeter. Measuring the tape from the bottom and up to the 2.14 centimeter, we get the centroid of this trapezoidal shape, which is not equal to the 2.5 centimeter, the h by 2. So this formula should be used to determine the centroid of the trapezoid, and in the coming lectures I will also upload how this formula comes from the centroid, right? So don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily civil engineering videos, and thank you for watching our video.